An Albuquerque man shot by an APD officer last year will spend the next 3 years behind bars. Benjamin Marquez caught officers' attention while smoking near a gas pump. Cops say Marquez ran, then pointed a gun at the cops. That's when officer Zach Stevenson fired, hitting him twice in the chest, once in the arm. Marquez will do time for aggravated assault on a police officer. The man accused in a brutal double murder